Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to another episode of Over the Moon Bedtime Stories. I'm Jackie, and I'm so glad you can join me yet once again. And we're going to continue on our countdown to Christmas. So, today, our book is Merry Christmas, Big Hungry Bear by Don and Audrey Wood. Hello, little mouse. I see you're ready for Christmas. My goodness, what a lot of presents. Are they all for you? But little mouse, what about the big hungry bear in the cold, dark cave at the top of the hill? Oh, how that bear loves Christmas presents. Red ones, green ones, little ones, big ones. That bear would do anything to get some presents. But he never does. Not even from Santa. Boo hoo hoo. Every Christmas, he sits alone in his cold, dark cave. And plop, 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 tears fall from his big, hungry eyes. Why, little mouse, what are you doing? Oh, I see. What a brave little mouse you are. No one else in the whole wide world would go to the cold, dark cave of the big hungry bear. Especially on Christmas Eve. Shh, little mouse. Someone big is fast asleep. Quick, little mouse. Someone big is waking up. Someone big is peeking. Come out, little mouse. I see something big. For you. Merry Christmas. From the big, hungry bear. The end. That little mouse wanted the bear to have something for Christmas. It's that time of year, and sharing is so wonderful. We should remember that not only at Christmas, but all throughout the year. Now you guys get tucked in bed, and join me again tomorrow night on another Over the Moon Bedtime Stories. Good night.